roof here, and this is a mini haul, I guess, from the claim sale I bought from this guy on Instagram. So like, he had, you know, other cards and whatnot that are still up for sale. So check out this guy. I'll leave a link to the page in the description box below. And here is a mystery pack, which I'll get to last because I haven't actually opened it yet. I'll just put that there. We have Reverse Auto Professor Sycamore and a Roseanne's Research. So I thought it was pretty cool. It goes with like the other research trainer card. That was a fossil one. So I thought that would go well with that one, so I bought that. And this one, as you see, was a damaged one, so this one was for free. I was the first one to claim that one. And this one was for free as well. Oh, that was pretty cool. Oh, and the mystery pack was for free as well. And here we have the awesome Glaceon Holo. I'm not very good with set symbols, so here's a Victini reverse. Here is a unknown B. And here is an unknown H. You could tell, if you can't tell by this, you can always tell by here. The power, Poke Power, always has like the word with the letter. So that's balance. Then here we have Retire, so unknown R. I do kind of want to see if I can collect all of the letters, because I know I already have Y in my collection. It's not hollow or anything. I think I have one other letter, A maybe? I'm not sure. But I'm trying to collect all of the unknown, because that would be cool. I do have like the lithograph trainer cards. Here we have Pikachu, very cute. Then here we have Reverse of Professor Oak's Visit, and the Forbidden Light Lycanroc promo, SM118. So I thought that was pretty cool, because you get these from like, you know, those pre-release sets, I think, and I can never really get out to really go there or anything. So I thought that was awesome. Now, to look inside this, so I'm just this down. As you can tell, I'm doing this on the bed right now. So let's see what's in this mystery pack. So we have a reverse Bessimian, a reverse Golett, and Gardevoir EX. Very nice. Awesome. Actually, I'm not sure if I can even have this one, actually. I know I've got a couple Gardevoirs of some kind. Pretty sure it's just the full art ones I think I got. So I don't actually think I have this one, so that's pretty awesome. So, that's nice. So yeah, so all in all, it cost me like maybe a tiny bit over, including the shipping, just a tiny bit over $10. So that's pretty good. So, as I said before, check him out. He's got, you know, loads of stuff. It's a trusted seller and whatnot. So he's got, you know, loads of things up for grabs. So yeah. And the, as I said, link will be in the description below. So, thank you for watching. Like to have more. Over and out.